The Red Cross in Fairbanks is setting up offices at a new location near Van Horn and Lathrop. The office was previously on the second floor of the Fairbanks Food Bank building on 26th Avenue. During the move, they had a lot of help. Volunteers showed up from several places, including Fort Wainwright and Eielson Air Force Base. Trucks moved furniture, equipment, and supplies to the new location. The new office faces Van Horn and is across the street from Sourdough Fuel. There's a garage in the back to house emergency gear and a response vehicle.
It gives us the ability to mobilize and to be logistical and to be organized, and our volunteers to be able to work year-round and do the stuff they're wanting to do. So we've been very happy where we've been for the last, 10-plus years over at the food bank. They've been wonderful, but we've grown, and we needed more space, and we needed a place to be able to be organized and mobilize quickly.